All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see. This lift could use a few dry cells. Let's see what you're hiding down there, old friend. All right, how do I get this to work? Who put this here? Oh my God. Joey, what were you doing?
At this point, I don't get what Joey's plan is for this company. The animation sure aren't being finished on time anymore, and I simply don't see why we need this machine. It's noisy, messy, and who needs that much ink anyway? Also, get this. Joey had each one of us donate something from our workstation. We put them on these little pedestals in the break room to help appease the gods, Joey says. Keep things going. I think he's lost his mind, but hey, he writes the checks. But I tell you what, if one more of these pipes bursts, I'm out of here.
Here's my old desk. I wasted so much time in this chair. Looks like they knocked out a wall or two after I left. Guess it took a few people to replace me. Okay, that's all of them. Flowing somehow. Should be a switch around here somewhere. Then I can start up the main power. This will definitely come in handy. I guess there's only one thing to do. Press on. See if I can find a way out. This place gets so big.
He appears from the shadows to rain his sweet blessings upon me. The figure of ink that shines in the darkness. I see you, my savior. I pray you hear me. Those old songs, yes, I still sing them. For I know you are coming to save me, and I will be swept into your final loving embrace.
I said, can I get an amen?
Hello? Excuse me, can you help me?
Rest your head. It's time for
where the hell did he go?
In the morning, you'll be weak. Or in the morning, you'll be dead.
Need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it. dark in here. Looks like the stairwell's flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I need to find a way to drain it. There's the pump switch, all right. But that's one hell of a leak blocking the door, though. If I could just stop that ink from flowing, maybe I can get in.
I was going to get my dustpan from the hall closet the other day, and guess what? I can't find my stupid key. It's like it disappeared into thin air or something. All I can think of is that it must have fallen in one of the garbage cans I was making my rounds last week. I just hope nobody tells Sammy. Because if he finds out I lost my keys again, I'm out of here.
my second month working for Joey Drew, but I can already tell I'm gonna love it here. People really seem to enjoy my Alice Angel voice. Sammy says she may be as popular as Bendy someday. These past few weeks, I voiced everything from talking chairs to dancing chickens, but this is the first character I've really felt a connection with. She's a part of me. Alice and I, we're going places.
I know there's something I've got to do in here, but I feel like I'm missing something. no, there's no valve. Where did it go?
Once in a while, they'd never have any words to go with them. So I'll keep my mind to singing and, my nose closed.
Sorry I had to do that. Nice hat, though. Okay, that should do it.
Roaming away now, would we? No, we wouldn't. I must admit, I am honored you came all the way down here to visit me. It almost makes what I'm about to do seem cruel. But the believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait, you look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison, this inky, dark abyss I call a body. Shh. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above, crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
Someone there? I know you're in here. Come out and show yourself. Boris?